In many areas of India's development priorities, Singapore is a key partner. Smart cities, urban solution, financial sector, skills development, ports, logistics, aviation, and industrial parks. So, India and Singapore are contributing to each other's prosperity. And now we are building new partnerships for the digital world. Prime Minister Lee and I just made a tour of an outstanding exhibition of technology, innovation, and enterprise. These are the bright youth of India and Singapore. Many of them are brilliant talent from India that have made Singapore home. They will be the bridge of innovation and enterprise between India, Singapore, and ASEAN. A short while ago, we saw the international launch of RuPay, Bheem, and UPI. It is natural for this to be launched in Singapore. Together, we will work for using the power of mobile and digital technology for governance and inclusion. Together, we can build a great economic partnership of the new age. As Singapore shapes a new future for itself, India emerges as the new global frontier of opportunities.